Actually, MAPNA Group is one of the leading company of Islamic Republic of Iran. MAPNA Group has three main business line: power, oil and gas, and rail transportation. In this exhibition, we have participated from the oil and gas line of the MAPNA Group. MAPNA Group, oil and gas. MAPNA Group has four subsidiary companies. We are active in upstream and downstream of the oil and gas. In upstream, we have a specialist subsidiary company. The name is Tehran Energy Consultant. This company is proficient in petroleum engineering and study. And also we have another company. The name is MAPNA Drilling Company. MAPNA Drilling Company is active in drilling in offshore and onshore. And also this company supports about 11 drilling services. We also have another company for midstream and downstream projects of oil and gas. The name is Near Parts Company. Near Parts Company is involved in downstream projects inside Iran. These projects mainly include the gas refinery projects, gas compressor stations, metering projects, actually utility and offsite, and also process units packages. We have another company in subsidiary of oil and gas of MAPNA Group. The name is Oil and Gas Development Company, OGDC. This company actually involved in field development. At the moment, we have studied some oil field in south of Iran, and now we are negotiating with National Iranian Oil Company to develop one of the biggest oil fields inside Iran. These are the activity of MAPNA Oil and Gas. We have also a division, a manufacturing division. This actually division responsibility is to manufacture the main equipment of the actually oil and gas, power section, and rail transportation. In terms of the oil and gas, our manufacturing division is involved in manufactured industrial turbine, compressors, and also for utility, we are manufacturing the boiler for the utility projects. In manufacturing department, we are also produce the different type of blades for industrial turbines. This is a very brief explanation about the MAPNA activities in oil and gas. About the exhibition, it's our first attendance in Oman oil and gas exhibition. Actually, I myself find the exhibition very useful, actually very fruitful. In this exhibition, we had some meetings with different companies, and actually we had some meeting with the Omanian governmental companies, and also other companies which involve in oil and gas projects in Oman. We hope we can use their capability in oil and gas industry in Oman. And thank you.